This is TNT Racers, although on the Wii U it's called the Nitro Machines Edition. I think it was released on WiiWare, maybe? 2012, maybe? So it's making use of the gamepad as well, as you can see on the screen. It says, look at your Wii U gamepad, but all I've got is like the menu, if you like, which is pretty cool, really. I'm going to go career and normal challenges. Continue without connecting. That's all right. I don't care about that. Right. I'll start tutorial one. I think I will be trying to get the Wii U online via Pretendo at some point. Unfortunately, it does mean uninstalling certain things and reinstalling another. Thing, but it is what it is. In knockout mode, your goal is to reach the required amount of knockout points first. Points can be earned by forcing opponents off the screen or by hitting them with weapon pickups. Drive fast and maneuver carefully to force your opponents off the screen whenever, while avoiding being forced off yourself. It hasn't said what the controls are. And there are no controls in here. Wait, who am I? I'm red. I was just randomly following a car. It doesn't tell me what the fire button is. I mean, this is such bullshit. It really is. Hitting them with weapon pickups, okay. What's the fiber? So stupid. Like, I'm not being funny, but at no point am I aware of it telling me what the fire button is. So what? That's a nuisance. That's a pain in the arse having to do that, really. TNT Racers Wii U controls. I mean, that is so daft. Unless I've missed something here. Single player. Career. Tutorials. That one's locked. Oh, new kickstart. It hasn't told me how to do that. It's like fucking unbelievable, isn't it? Not really funny, but that's nothing to do with being a retro game. That's just sloppy, isn't it? Thank you. Okay. I'm hoping there's no more other controls that I need to learn. It's a bit. I mean, the name suggests micro machines. It's a mine. To me, right in front of my face. There we go. Somebody take me out. How did that happen? I like to win. It's more fun. It's alright. Yeah, we've been through this. I don't have internet connection with you. You are isolated from the world. Much like the PS3. Earn points by getting an objection and pick up to collect. This is about boots. I'm afraid I was in there for the most part. No, I went for the coin. Okay, I think tutorial three. With the time machine, you can speed up the race. Trigger. And the screen is back to normal. Aim is to reach the target. Oh no, 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 wait. Right. The aim is to reach the target amount of points first. If you get forced off the screen or destroyed, you will enter the race after a short time as a shadow racer. Now you can take the advantage of the opponents. As a shadow racer, use pickups to distract vehicles that are still in the game or even knock them out of the race completely. Was a bit disastrous. Got a nice score. Just a little. Okay. Time attack. I'm gonna go for a red. Orange next. I'm gonna go for big spoiler as well. Okay. So it's cool that it uses the additional screen. Not if you wanted to play just in like gamepad mode. It won't support that, unfortunately, then. It doesn't really need to use the additional screen. Oh no, actually, sorry. It can support gamepad mode entirely. Because all the menus and the game is on this. Don't tell me there's a jump button to the end. Really hard to see what's coming out of there. That's all I need to see, really. Breakdown, did I do it or not? No damaging pickups are available in this style of race. This is called Dazed and Confused. Beat your opponents in knockout mode. Okay. Avoid star twisters. Oh, you're weak. No damaging. What's this about? It says no damaging. No, I mean, that was a... Oh, I get it. Right, it's not like... Okay, so the only way to end it... Come off the screen. You can't blow up. So this is more of a racing style. Battle race, basically. It's a Mario Kart one again. I haven't picked up a power-up in ages. Otherwise, it seems like it would have gone on. Oh, that was a quick win. Oh, I think I prefer this one. Doesn't bother me. Those are not the sort of senses I would like. Well, they are. Unless you've memorised the course so accurately. Well, that's what I was getting. Be the first to reach 4,000 points. You can memorise the course so accurately that you could play it blindfolded. But who's done that with what game? Because somebody somewhere will have done something. Got that. Just testing the capabilities of this game. Smash 60 cars before the time runs out, that's a bit mad. Alright, give that a bash. Wait, cars or cacti? I read it. Cars. Cool not to miss one. You're the first to reach 5,000 points in 6 laps. Oh, it looks like a Fiat 500. Oh, that looks beautiful, that beast. It should have been red. Like the yellow. suits. Turquoise. Is it, or is it cyan? Blue. Oh, you can't see much of the car actually. Well done to the bastard. But... I would keep trying to go and get that coin. There's only the only other person I know that makes up shit like that is science. Is Homer Simpson. I don't obviously know Homer Simpson. He's the only person I'm aware of. Oh my god. You know what I mean? Like, sorry, I don't know him since, but he's like, he sings shit. Right. Come on, get rid of him. Okay. That was a shocking start. I'm not sitting through it. That's why I'm restarting, because the idea of sitting through it is I think it's jazz that does it to me. Very difficult to make the rocks up. Yes, kill them. Yes. didn't even need to get through all the lats. I'm that good. it's alright, this. Complete 2 laps before the time runs out while avoiding traffic cones. Hit less than 5 to win. 2 laps while avoiding traffic cones. Less than 5 to win. There's one. I can't. Cool. Here we go. Here we go. Seriously. Why not racing now? It's also quite challenging. Just stay on the road. Like that, come up over the mountain. A bit of time wasted. I'm here. There's always, like something. Score the most points before the time limit runs out. You can only earn points by using pickups. Okay. So no coins then. But I mean that's just like the other mode really. Score points with pickups. Oh, but before the time runs out. The thing is, you don't want to get knocked off. But... battling it out all the time. That was still boosting. Thank you. many victories that help me. Just a plain old time attack. This is really actually, I'm quite pleased with this. This is quite decent. So I need to be less than 30 seconds for that. Crash won't do it because I mean I went all out on that last lap and I was just within that 30 seconds, so if I'm crashing that's not gonna help. Seconds to spare on that one. Beat your opponents in knockout mode. Oh, that's lovely. That was open 2 days ago, that bottle. Refrigerated and then brought back up to room temperature, and it's really fine, isn't it? It's like absolutely fine mode. Like, doubt it's enhanced, but that's really lovely. I'll take him out. So you need 5 victories to win this. Chris, Stephen, this. This is technical. I imagine it's not just like five rounds, you know what I mean? That's the optimal path, isn't it? Five rounds. But I imagine there's to and fro and a multiplier. So in games like this, if that Nintendo service could do some good, it would be like, on emulators, you can now have games that are designed for local multiplayer to be available to play online. Because it just sends the inputs to the system. So it is a bit laggy, so it depends on the time of the game. That's what it's worth. I mean, there is ultimately a speed of light issue. No, is he still in the game? So there's ultimately going to be some compromise with that. But yeah, it's cool, the idea of local playable remotely. Finish one lap before the time runs out. Be aware of bugs. There are only one car there. Ryoka fueled. I've had four glasses out of that bottle, and that's the one that I've enjoyed the most, that longest lasting one. Maybe it's like a very slow oxidation process. Sorry. I thought it was game over when I hit that first mine, that's why I stopped. We have more than one line. Just about. Well, I don't know how many mines you're allowed to hit. Maybe four. Maybe each vehicle's got essentially four bars of health. It's got more points than your opponents. wants to grab a coin on it. There's... Oh, I think that's all of them done. Yeah. That's like the noble career is done now. Fast challenges. There's a custom race. And you can unlock various custom races as well. How long have we been playing this for? 50 minutes. I mean. Changes the course direction, isn't it? That was intense. Oh. Why do I ever pick those up in the game? Thank you. Complete 5 more races on beach to unlock. Not loads of different races. So we're going to start. I love that. I don't know how much of an effect it has on the CPU players. Tires. Okay, there's quite a few courses then to do, which I unlock something as well. What's most appropriate for the beach? This is the race setup. Right, knockout mode, 12 points. Oh, okay. AI's Rookie Pro Legend. I'm going to go for AI being Pro. Click up Surveillance. I think. That is the right sort of level, I think, of having a car in green light. Me over. Wow, 12. I'm gonna go for the drug race. I'm red.
Oh.
I've completely like keep changing colour. I'm not having that either. I'm not having it. It doesn't go right. That's all I can say. I'm have a bit of that. Oh, miss. Yes. It's pretty good that smoke one. Get that ghost off me, it's not fair. He's right in front of me over. You're really screwed me over. I'm not playing. That's I feel targeted now. Wait, no! I was reading the message. God damn. What do we get? As soon as we get. Oh, actually, we need to get Cyan. I got no points for that. I'm behind that. Bumps right off that. Get Cyan. Well, actually, maybe I can cover this. Take Cyan out. So he gets 0 points. That's not right. For fuck's sake. God damn, I should put my phone on silent. Oh. What's that? Oh. Tether, isn't it? don't think this car was the most suitable choice for the mountain, for the ice. Getting slick, oil slick things. I'll quit it. I'll go into that and I'm just going to choose a different vehicle and see if the handling is any different. Doing okay now. Oh, what the difficulty. So I'm still okay at this high difficulty. Should have saved that. Oh no, we started it. There's a way to take the people out of the end, isn't it? Oh no, I screwed myself over. Take out Peter. Peter's got to go. She helped him take it out as a pain. Thank you. these, it's too behind. Still gotta take these one. I think I'll do the Lost City and that's it. AI is on pro. Weather is not on, but the shadow thing is on. They fucking target me anyway. That's against me. Really. Target me. That's not right. Target without discrimination. Against players. Oh man! I'm sucking at this. This is why I'm making my last one. I'm just slowing down. My brain's just winding down. Finally got something. How did I win? He wiped us all out. Surprised he managed to make it across a terrible like that. I'll continue. I've done my bit. Then now purple, I suppose. I've done my bit. Just balanced it nicely. I see him yet. Blue's still in it. I have no idea what happened. That was bedlam. Difficult to make it across there when he's tethered down. Agree. Well done, Holly. Take the normal. Oh, well done. I'm all for Holly's win. Still got a point. Oh no! Blue to win, actually. Yes. It's green, I want to win. Not for them.
Damn.
So close. GT Racers. Just thought I'd have a quick look, but what turned out to be an hour and a half, bloody hell. Alright, it's a decent game. Let's keep it in a bit.